Hello guys, it's boy Chichos. I'm back again. So guys, today we are going to be playing the Match Day Konami Cup, and we are going to be using a Juventus team, and most of the players there will be a Juventus player, and hopefully we come out victorious. So guys, as we are waiting for who we are going to be facing, please support the boy by subscribing, liking, commenting and sharing. And thank you guys so much for the support. The channel is growing gradually, so as we wait for who we are going to be facing, so guys, support the boy. Thank you guys so much for the support. I really appreciate. So guys, if you have any opinion on what you think I should be doing, leave it in the comment section. So here we go. We are going to be facing a 12219 rated team. So this is the squad I'll be using, and most of the players are Juventus players, just few. Wow, the guys team is full of legend. Just one single player, Marquinhos, is not a legend. So this is my team I'll be using, a little team of mine. So let's go see how this my little team will perform against the legends player. So hopefully we come out victorious. So guys, don't forget to subscribe, and if you have subscribed, turn on your post notification, please. So let's see how this game will go. Let's see. Okay, wow, it's going to be an interesting one. Okay, he's going to pass. Owen with the pass to Lampard, Lampard to Nedved, Nedved to Lizarazu, Lizarazu to Nedved, Nedved to Fernando Torres, Torres with a shot, and that was wide. Wow, what a way to start the match. Okay, let's calm down. We're not going to be rushing like him. Okay, we kick the ball out by Szczesny to Dybala, trying to get Fernando Torres displaced. Nedved to Fernando Torres, Torres to Owen. Can he score? Cleared by Szczesny. Okay, Dybala with the pass, stopped by Marquinhos. Patrick Vieira with the pass to Owen. Owen trying to find space. Vieira again. Okay, Dybala with the pass. Okay, Dybala to Danilo, Danilo to Ferran Torres, Ferran Torres to Pjanic, Pjanic trying to find Ronaldo but was blocked. Ferran Torres to Michael Owen, Owen to Maradona, Maradona to Campbell, Campbell to Beckenbauer, Beckenbauer to Maradona, Maradona to Vieira, Vieira to Owen, intercepted by Bonucci. Bonucci with a long pass to Ferran Torres. Can Torres score this goal? Can he do it? Come on! Yes! We did it! Okay! What a way to counter. That was an epic counter attack, guys. A very good counter attack. What a way to start. Yes, so a big salute. So, this is really an interesting one. So, let's keep going to see how well we can go. Okay. From Torres to Nedved, Nedved. Okay, the referee said that was a foul. Okay, let's try to defend well, not to concede any goal. Okay, Beckenbauer is trying to cross. I think I can counter him from here. I can counter him because most of his players are inside my 18-yard box. So this is a counter attack. I will try to score. Danilo give it to Pjanic, Pjanic back to Danilo, Danilo back to Pjanic, Pjanic keep going, there's a space in the left, go to the left, pass to Ronaldo, Ronaldo pass again, shoot, yes! I predicted it, I saw his formation, I saw his players, they were all in my 18-yard box and the midfield was open. So I know it will lead to goal if I play well. Nice one. Let's keep going. So Maradona will pass to Beckenbauer to Maradona, Maradona to Michael Owen, Michael Owen to Torres, and this is a goal. Yeah, that was a nice one. Okay, Torres pulled one back for them. It's going to be an interesting match. So let's see how it goes from here. Hopefully we get another goal. Okay, delete to Danilo to Ferran Torres, Ferran Torres to Dybala, Dybala to Ronaldo, stopped by Marquinhos. Okay, Ramsey to Sterling. Can he shoot from there? Nice one from Oliver Kahn. Okay, we keep going. Oliver Kahn with the clear. Okay, let's see. Danilo with the pass. Okay, stopped by Torres. Torres to Nedved. Nedved to Dybala. Dybala to Ferran Torres. Ferran Torres to Ronaldo. Ronaldo, come on. Go. Cut back. Okay, pass. Woo, I should have passed, but I don't know what happened. Okay, shoot, Ferran Torres. Wow, Oliver Kahn is good. I wanted to pass, but the body wasn't working. Okay, Lizarazu going forward. Lizarazu to Lampard. Lampard to Nedved. Nedved taking him to Lampard. Stop by Pjanic. Pjanic to Ferran Torres. Ferran Torres trying to locate Ronaldo. Can Ronaldo get the ball? Ronaldo shoot. Ooh. I should have just shot at goal. Okay, it was an interesting first half. Let's go see how the second half is going to play out. Hopefully. We get more goals from here, so let's see how it will go from here. So guys, make sure you support our by subscribing. So here we go. Ramsey to Pjanic, Pjanic to delete to Szczesny to Bonucci to Carlos to Ramsey, stopped by Vieira to Owen, stopped by Bonucci. Okay, Ramsey to Ronaldo. Can he score? Yes, he can. That's a goal. Nice one from Ronaldo. What a way to start the second half. So we are 2 goals ahead. So it's 3-1. So let's keep going. Hopefully we get another goal. So over to Lampard. Lampard. What is he doing? Lampard to Vieira. Okay, Nedved to Lampard, Lampard to Owen, Owen to Maradona, Maradona trying to go through, stopped by Carlos to Sterling back to Carlos back to Ronaldo. Can Ronaldo get the pass? Okay, Marcos is there. Beckenbauer to Campbell to Maradona to Marquinhos to Owen. Can Owen find space? Torres with a shot, but it is wide. Nowhere near the post. So let's calm down. Okay, Cody, let's shoot from here. No need to call the players. Okay, Ronaldo with the heading to Sterling to Ronaldo again. Can he get his hat trick? I think that should be hat trick or his second goal. I think that should be his second. Yeah, I don't know, but that should be his second goal. Okay. Who scored the first goal? First goal was scored by, I think Ronaldo, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, we keep going. Ferran Torres with a pass to Ronaldo. Ronaldo trying to give to Sterling. Stop. Ramsey with a ball. Ramsey again. Okay. Beckenbauer moving forward. Beckenbauer again with the ball, trying to find Nedved to Torres to Maradona. What a shot blocked by Delete. What a shot, offside. Okay, that was offside. Okay, we keep going. Let's see, let's calm down. Okay, who is he passing to? Okay, Danilo to Pjanic to Carlos to Sterling. Oh, that was a mistake from Sterling. Okay, Sterling again with the pass, misplaced it. Okay. The game is beginning to lag. He's lag shitting. He's lag shitting. Because look at the time. He's beginning to lag shit. This guy is a lag shitter. I have to be careful. I have to be extremely careful. He's a lag shitter. See, the game is going in a funny way now. The game is lagging very bad. It's lagging very, very bad. So I have to be very, very cautious the way I play this game now. So as you can see, he's not trying to do anything anymore. He's just lag shitting now. Because what he's trying to do, he's trying to make the game, either it is new or he gets the winning. But I won't get angry, I won't do anything, I will take it calm with him. Because if I do anything, I will be the one to lose. But if I didn't, he will be the one to lose. So I will just keep it calm with him. He's cheating, I know that. He's like cheating. Look at the way the game is playing. He's typically like cheating. Look at, he's a lag cheater. Big time lag cheater. So look at, suddenly the game was going all fine, all good. Then 76 minutes, just feel like less than 20 minutes to the game to end, the game still lagging. Why? These are what lag cheaters do. Once they see it is 76, 80 minutes, look at, my Wi-Fi is good. Once they see it is 76, 80 minutes, they will start lag cheating. That's how you do, see? This is how you do it. And if you're not careful, you'll be the one to lose or the match will be new. But since I didn't do anything, I let him do lag cheat, I didn't like try to quit the game or try to off my mobile data or my Wi-Fi. So at the end, you'll be the one to lose. Don't just do anything. Don't go offing your Wi-Fi or getting angry and quitting the game. You see, it has been abandoned as your opponent and disconnected. You win. I won the match. So this is how you deal with lag cheater. Don't get angry. Don't try to disconnect. Don't try to off your mobile data. Just keep it calm, allow the game to go through until it stops. So that was an interesting one, guys. So this guy is a lag cheater, and the worst part of it is he won't get any point from this team. Had it been he took the loss, he would have gotten at least 600 points or 500 points. But right now, since he lag cheated, he will get 0 points. And you have to come back to start afresh again. So guys, that is it for today's gameplay. I hope you enjoyed the game. Thank you guys so much for the support. Stay safe out there. Support your boy by subscribing, liking, commenting and sharing. And see you guys in my next video. Peace out. Okay. Peace out again.